Hello to you from Milan, a city synonymous with high fashion. The stadium might not be fashionable anymore, but it remains iconic, the San Siro. I'm Derek Ray in the commentary position, and alongside me is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player Stuart Robson. And with the game just moments away now, this really ought to be a superb watch. It's Milan taking on Liverpool.
Thanks, Derek. They did well in their opening game. They look fit, they play some expansive football, and they work hard to win the ball back. They just need more of the same today.
And Milan's lineup looks like this. Mike Maignan begins in goal. Zero! Oh, a fantastic save! But the offside flag has gone up and it grinds to a halt. Trent Alexander-Arnold. And the pass was just that little bit off. Nearly found its target. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Oh, last-ditch defending at its very finest. Kea. A lot to like about Rafael Leao. Interested to know what you think we should expect to see from him today.
Well, he's a good all-round player. When he's closing the ball down, he does it at pace. When he's linking up the play, he's good at that. But his real attribute and his threat is when he runs in behind defenders. That's when he's at his most dangerous.
Rafael Leao. It's with Giroud. Calabria, superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Plenty of support here. And in with a real chance. Oh, the pass denied it. There it is. A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, what about this? He reacts brilliantly. He's so sharp there. That's a very good goal.
And Milan get the ball moving again, hoping to find a response to that setback. The Rossoneri pushing forward with options available. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Diaz. Oh, he's through here. It's opened up for him. Oh, a challenge of real chance. Oh, a goal! And every player's worst nightmare, because this will go down as an own goal.
Well, as the replay shows us, that will be classed as an own goal. He's a bit unlucky there.
Calabria. Good work from Liverpool to make sure possession changed hands. Oh, good vision. Leao. Can he get one back? Great block again. Well, after pressing like that, maybe the short route to goal. But he tried in vain to get himself back onside.
Well, he needs to show greater awareness there and hold on to the ball a fraction longer.
Diogo Jota. So Bosloy. Return to Jota. Opportunity. Oh, not to be. Stopping a certain goal. Oh, that is a wonderful piece of challenging. Olivier Giroud, Chukwueze, and return to Giroud, and nothing comes of that attack. Mo Salah. Thiago. And teammates around him. Can he put it away? Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping. Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Interception did nothing about the danger. Hernandez. Leal. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. And for more on the injury, let's go down to... And he's made the run. And the keeper more than equal to the task.
Well, they haven't seen too many chances, but the crowd sensing this could be a turning point. They need a goal here.
Effective pressure high up the pitch. Doing the foiling, Thiago. Well, maybe a good position from which to counter. And he might be through here. Surely. And a goal here. There it is. They've done it. Them in their tracks. Giroud. Really fine piece of defending play to break us up. Fruitful looking attack. And he smacks it against the crossbar.
Well, I thought that was in, Derek. He struck it so sweetly, plenty of power. Can't come much closer than that.
Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Effective piece of pressing. Well, that's going to be all for the first half here at the San Siro. Well, when Diogo Jota dominates, as he has been doing, you sometimes feel a bit sorry for his opponents.
Well, his skill level to go past defenders and get shots away has been excellent today. The only surprise, he's just got the one goal.
And away they go again. Just reflecting on what we saw in the first 45. Joyous football from Liverpool. And And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Loftus-Cheek. Giroud. Has eyes for goal. And so by the keeper. Thiago. And this is Diogo Jota now. Counter-attacking very much an option. Well, unfortunately, it fizzled out in the end. Not the best challenge, free kick. Loftus-Cheek. And he's broken free. And there is the goal. He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Well, here we can see it again. And he does so well to skip beyond the defender. It just buys him that bit of time to get his shot away. That's a really nice goal.
No shortage of goals in this match. 3-1. Giroud. Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Oh, nice ball over the top. Now they have possession in a good area of the pitch. Well, in position to make it a brace, but not to be.
Well, he's certainly been a threat in this game. He's looked so lively.
Nice weight on the pass. Diaz. And defensive play to be applauded. Teo Hernandez. Teammates available. Leal, well, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up. And Thiago lost custody of it. And again, ball lost by Liverpool. Clearance left a bit to be desired. Defensive resilience there. Could be dangerous. Robertson. And the problem not completely solved. And he's tempted out. Fully stretched. Somehow reaching it. And there's the delivery. Oh, great head. Smart stop, though. Not increasing the pressure. Another corner it is. Well, capable of a better clearance than that. Robertson. It's a nice-looking ball. Can he compose himself? And a good take under duress there. Another quick counter-attack could be on.
Il proprietario può presentarsi munito di documento presso il posto di polizia dello
stadio. Might work out. Well, it looked like it might lead to something very positive indeed, but a useful interception. He has teammates around him. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Trying to open up the defence. And he's found a bit of daylight. And the post denied him. Pulls it back. An astute piece of defending. Now the attack peters out, and that means it's goalkeeper's ball.
Well, it's been a frustrating game for them so far, and that shot off the woodwork just about summed up their game.
Diaz.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a simple finish in the end.
from Salah here. Oh, really good header. Really fine goalkeeping. Liverpool corner given. They take it short. And the cross not sufficiently well played in. Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Resolute defense. Rafael Leao. Plenty of support here. Could have been Ruben Loftus-Cheek. And you've just witnessed a moment of truly high-class goalkeeping.
You're absolutely right. What a save that is. He's reacted so quickly.
Just cleared away in the nick of time. Leao, and a decent save, full credit. Let's see about the delivery. Oh, just the kind of save every goalkeeper would expect to make. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And finally, up a cul-de-sac. 3 minutes of added time here. Leao. Darwin Nunez. Grafenberg. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. And the referee blows for full time. This goes down as a Liverpool victory.
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
Well, we're focusing on him for a reason. Played with real authority in attack, Stuart. Oh, a challenge, real challenge.